John.
Hey, it's time for Ask the Doctor with our good friend Dr. Steve Willey from Fitness Medicine. Thank you for stopping by. Hey, today we're talking a little bit about daycares, right?
Uh-huh.
And this is something, kids get sick a lot in daycares, right?
They sure do.
Is that a bad thing?
And we're getting the advertising.
So. What they found is that when they got to elementary school, they actually had much less in the way of infections than the kids who didn't go to large daycares.
Okay, so tell me, so kids who kids who, let me get your microphone here. I think your mic's off. So keep telling us about it. All right. So keep telling us about that, Dr. Steve.
And so really what happens is that when kids get exposed to things at an early age, it actually ends up being a good thing. It makes their immune system stronger and actually makes them healthier kids later on.
Really?
So it's the...
It's good for them to get colds and get sick and get the grimy germs and bacteria.
As strange as it sounds, yes.
Yeah.
That doesn't mean you want to go out and play in the dirt and all that kind of thing. Yeah. I'm not saying that, but... In the daycare setting, the sorts of colds and flu viruses and things that come around really are turns out protective for later in life. And I think a lot of times you see things in the news where they swab someone's desk and they grow these bacteria and everyone goes, ooh. And there are some things that are just plain disgusting, like when they don't wash the glasses in the hotels and those stuff. I'm not talking about those, but just the basic things. They've been around there forever. They're going to be there forever.
Right.
And some of those things are, as strange as it sounds, are really actually good to be exposed to because your body needs to learn how to fight those things off.
Yeah. So you're adapting. Your system is adapting and helping you out later in life.
Exactly. And if you don't get the exposure to be able to adapt, it actually is something that you're going to probably pay for a little bit later on.
You'll be sickly and puny.
But those are two of the things.
Yeah. All right. Dr. Steve, thank you so much for this medicine. Dr. Steve Willey, Ask the Doctor. You got a question for him? Go to our website, kplr11.com. You can send him a question. He'll answer it. And we'll see him again every Wednesday back here. Thank you so much, my friend.